the Flowbreaking attack is only possible because the architecture that it created, it's based on human perception, right? If you think about agents, the first response would be caught by an agent, and that would be a problem already, right? So if there are agents consuming these endpoints, the way that they are architected right now, these agents can consume that information, right? So I think that that is the first thing that came to my mind, right? If there are architectures based on human perception, agents don't have this limitation about this millisecond that the information appears and is deleted. So agents will consume that information, and what else, right?
I mean, it's almost like you need a social contract, you know, who can, or which LLMs can talk to which LLMs, almost like a communication graph, you know, so you can trace, almost creating social cliques, right, and in a sense. But it's just very interesting.
Your agent starts hanging out with, like, the bad kids, goes wrong, you know?